Rockers, the Mighty Pines took some time out Tuesday to take in a Cards game. On Instagram, they posted Pines Day out, 14 rows behind home plate. Ain't bad. You guys didn't invite us. We're chatting about our big shows this weekend and getting giddy. This is worth moving rehearsal for, and so is this. They do have a live CD release party coming up this weekend at Atomic Cowboy. Here I have Neil Sausage with the Mighty Pines. Introduce us to you guys here.
Hey, Kim. We got John Hassung on the bass.
Morning.
Mike Morano on the drums. That's Gerard Erker on the banjo and mandolin later, and my name is Neil Salsic on the guitar.
So you guys have a new CD coming out, but you guys have done a bunch.
Yes.
So how will this one be different from the other?
This is our very first live album.
Okay.
So all the famous live albums in rock history, we're trying to measure up to that. All of the songs
we're trying to surpass that.
Surpass, yeah, yes. But those are some pretty big shoes to fill, okay? I've been
no
comparing
pressure.
It to Frampton Comes Alive.
Oh, maybe. No pressure.
So this is the Mighty Pines Come Alive. And all the tracks were recorded last summer in St. Louis.
Okay.
At either the Missouri Botanical Gardens or Del Mar Hall.
Okay.
And we were here last year, right before our Del Mar Hall show.
Oh, and we remember you. Thank
yep.
you so much
it's,
for
it's
coming
It's a very
to
fun
us first.
Tradition for us to do this.
We've been to the Del Mar Hall. It's a really cool place, both just in its location in the West Loop, but also technically. Tell me about the sound and how that helped out with that.
Oh, at Del Mar Hall? Mm-hmm. I mean, state-of-the-art venue. It's pretty much brand new. I mean, shout out to Del Mar Hall. Amazing, really. State-of-the-art, sounded amazing, and when the room and stage sound so good, then the band it's easy for the band to do their work.
Okay.
So we got some good tracks from that show.
I heard a little something from our music lover, technical director, that you guys were also really busy the other night. Who are you guys playing for? Is it the Prince Voodoo Band?
Oh, yeah.
Yep, that's right.
You can mention that.
Yeah, so, you know, on our off time, sometimes we go 180 degrees opposite of the Mighty Pines and cover Prince. So that was a ton of fun. And we did that on Friday night at the Atomic Cowboy Outdoor Stage, which is actually where we're going to be releasing this live album on Saturday.
All right,
so
everybody.
We kind of got the venue warmed up, and now we're really going to blow it up with the Mighty
I
Pines.
I see that. Well, we love Prince, but right now the stage belongs to our band in the box, the Mighty Pines.
Oh, if I was a farmer growing crops, I'd work all day and I'd pay a lot. I'd work Monday through Sunday through the break of dawn. Sell my food at the market till my food's all gone. There's a place in heaven for people who don't know, a place for the farmers and the seeds they've sown. There's a place in heaven for people who don't know, a place for the farmers and the seeds they've sown.
We have the Mighty Pines with their live album release party at Atomic Cowboy. That's May 12th at 8 p.m., 4140 Manchester Avenue in the Grove. Check out themightypines.com, and remember, we are always live here on the 9 a.m. show.
A place for the farmers and the sea. song.